This is a WBAL-TV 11 editorial with President and General Manager Dan Jarrus.
After more than 6 years at the helm of Baltimore City Schools, Chief Executive Officer Andres Alonso is stepping down. He's leaving at what he calls the right time to care for family and take a teaching position at Harvard University. The driving force behind the recently approved billion-dollar school overhaul has at times been praised and other times despised for his methods and approach to leading the school system. Alonso's tenure has made him one of the longest-serving big city school district superintendents in the country, and during that time, the district saw a reversal in a 40-year enrollment decline. There were gains as well in graduation numbers and a decrease in dropouts. That number, along with significant gains in test scores for elementary and middle schoolers, garnered national attention. But there were disappointments. Alonso often clashed with the teachers and principal unions and was at the helm when a multi-school cheating scandal was exposed. But it was the leader's genuine enthusiasm and unequivocal support of his students that will long be remembered after the new schools are built and a new generation of students ushered in by Dr. Alonso will make city schools their alma maters. For that alone, we thank Dr. Andres Alonso for making our children better students. For more on the transition now underway in the city schools, we invite you to log on to WBALTV.com.